everybody, my name is Sreekar. I am studying in grade 2. Today I want to show and tell about exotic fruits. This is plum. It originated from Europe and Asia. Its shape is round and smooth with waxy skin. Its colors are red or purple. It tastes sour. It has single and hard seed. The flesh around the seed is called drupe. It is rich in vitamin C, A and K. This is kiwi. It is originated from China, but mostly grown in New Zealand. Its shape is oval. It has fibrous, greenish brown colored skin. It tastes sweet. It has many tiny black seeds. Its bulb is golden or green color. It is rich in vitamin C and K. This is pear. It originated from Europe, Asia and Africa. Its shape is teardrop. Its colors are green, yellow, or red and brown. It tastes sweet and juicy. It have little brown seeds in center. Its pulp color is white. It is rich in vitamin minerals. We all love to eat fruits. If we eat fruits daily, it keeps us healthy. Thank you.